Ava Cruchon, Northwest Oklahoma City. Stretching it into my the best things just around the corner.
Sorry, girls, there's a new lady in Zac Efron's life. She's a dog, it's fine. She's literally a rescue dog. The actor spotted the pooch at a humane pet shop, and apparently it was love at first sight. What one characteristic would it take for you to feel the magic of love at first sight with a human or animal?
Well, I think it's someone who's compassionate. I know for me, living up in a household with triplets, I've really had to learn how to be compassionate because sometimes they're going to get on your nerves. Like, let's be real here. But at the end of the day, we are really compassionate and we really care about each other. So I have to say that whoever I find my true love may be, they have to be compassionate.
Thank you.